interview with a man of a thousand lies. Well, he didn't have time for a thousand, but I think he did pretty well in the time allotted.